What's up, nerds? My name is Chai, and welcome back to Limbo, the little indie kind of horror platformer game that I think is adorable. So we are where we left off yesterday, and yeah, we're just gonna keep going. That's disturbing imagery. I'm now being controlled by a worm. I can still jump, though. Those things like to eat the worms, that I know. And the worms don't like light. Oh, did it get it already? Dang. I don't know if I need this, but I'm taking it. No, I do not. Awesome. What are you? I think I can't do anything with you yet. Is that, what are you? You sound like a puppy, so I'm gonna call you puppy. You, no, I wanna get up there. You want one of these. Aw, man. Oh man. Now can I do this? I don't know what's going on. But I think I need to get that, so. What are you? Okay, so that's just gonna connect whatever that is. I have to do something with that. Wherever the dog is. I think he's a dog. I'm gonna call him a dog, because he's cute. Did we do that? What the heck? That's not how science works. Ah, and then I can do this. Yeah. Woo. Wherever that pond is, it must have awesome drainage. I'm so small. Well. I wasn't even trying to do that. I was trying to jump up here. I don't know why I need this box, but I know I need this box. Oh, that's why I need the box. That's definitely why I need the box. Wait, box. So go, 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 go. No. I jumped off! I wasn't trying to! No. Wait, do I have to pull it back? I have to pull it back, don't I? No, I wanted to pull you. Thank you. Bum bum ba-da-dum. This one corner is so loud. Haha! Nailed it. Oh, thank you. Thank you for not being mean. I don't know what that is, but I feel like I need to let it out. Stop it. Wait, now what? Oh, will this float? No, this doesn't float. And I'm drowning. No, I need to update my computer and it keeps giving me alerts. I'm like, no, I don't want to do this. No, and we're dead. Let's try something new. Let's let it in and then block it. Yeah. go. No! Go. No, stop jumping! Climb the ladder! You dingus! So it was working. Go. Yeah. There we go. Let's see, what's this? What do? You let water in. Okay, so I'm gonna have to jump from these, aren't I? Right? I mean, at least that one has a failsafe, so I can't screw it. Please be as straightforward as you seem. So I need enough for that to float, but the other thing needs to go higher. There we go. Alright, so I need to block that way off. So I definitely need... Definitely needed that. Let's see what's down here. No! Oh, I was not expecting that. The thing with the worm, though, I can go faster than I usually do. Because he's gonna make me walk at the normal speed. But if I hold on to him, or if I hold that direction, I'll go faster. And I can go slower if I try to go the other way. Alright. Let's say, I feel like that thingy should be floating up. Thank you! I don't like that one machine caused, like, the entire world to start raining and flooding. That seems like bad design. This is new. It's like a city, I think. That's what it looks like. But I feel like I'm getting the hang of these puzzles better. I jumped. You're so rude. Thank you. Okay, I can climb the drain pipe. So this could just be a really, I should have been able to grab that. Alright, there we go. Say, I guess I can't touch that when they're on. Let's see if we can just climb down this. There might be a way to shut these off. There is. There's some kind of transformer? But I think try to land on it while it's as soon as it goes blank. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three. One, no, that was dumb. It's trying to run! Stop it! I jumped off of it! No! Let's try this again. Haha! No! Do I have to redo that? Just stay here. Oh, thank you. Woohoo! Now can I make it across at all the letters? Please? Pretty please? I don't know if I was supposed to fall down there or not. Probably not. I don't know if there's a safe way to go down there. I also wasn't prepared for the L to start turning. Wasn't trying to do that. No, no thank you. No, stop it. Is this like a greenhouse? Ah, it is. Well, it does roll this way on its own. What if I'm gonna push you this way? No, get on it, get on it, get on it. Woo! Progress. Exploring time. Nope, that's an end. That's an end. If something ends, run away from it. Especially if it starts moving. Hi, little worm. Alright, guess I'm just going along with the ride. See, I can run. Why can I run when I have a worm in my brain, but not normally? Not fair. I don't know what this is. No, 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 I needed to okay.
Alright, get it. No, 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 go back, go back. I needed you to get that off my head. And we're dead. Alright, we got the worm off. Alright, we got the worm off, so now I think it's a matter of going back the other way. Because we saw a bunch of platforms that looked like they could be manipulated. No! Please don't start over. Please take the worm. Yes, we got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. Go, 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 go. I don't know how far the saw blade goes. All right, this is gonna weeble wobble. And I need it to weeble wobble a lot. So I can get a really good angle. I don't think I'm staying on this end long enough. Me over the saw blade. Oh, thank you. Eat. I had a teeter-totter growing up. And it was right next to our trampoline and this really big pine tree. And one day, I was like 14, I had the genius idea that I would walk from the teeter-totter onto the trampoline. So I got the teeter-totter to just balance on the edge of it, and then I tried to walk on it. And right as I got to the edge, it slipped off and slammed to the ground, and I just scraped my whole arm against the pine tree. I used to have a scar from it. I think I still do, but I might. It was right along here. I have a lot of scars, so it's getting hard to tell what's actually from what. All right. Thank you! Run. Alright. This looks like some kind of elevator. And here is a box. Wait, I can grab something there. Hold on.
What did you do?
I don't know what you are. Well, ha! I had to reset the level. Which thankfully didn't push me too far back. Literally just reset the elevator part. Is that a button? No, it's a nail. Wait, hold on. Do I need to... No! Almost. Alright, so that's probably what we need to do. Is catch it as it's going up. Yeah. And not jump off of it! Ay, ay, ay. There. We swing swan until we can get over the other thingy. I think. If I spend all this time trying to do this and it's not right, I'm probably gonna cry. I might have messed up. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me try the second button. Come on, drop the boxes. Go, 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 go. Yes! Screw you. I was right. I'm just bad at executing it. Well, that was an ominous crawly thing. This is an ominous ladder of death. What are you? Is that a giant mosquito? I don't know what I'd do about this situation. Big brain time. I win! We're just murdering bugs all over here, aren't we? Ooh, I know. I need that box, don't I? That might just not be necessary right now for that to stay down. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. Aha! We got it. I don't know why I needed that. Just to fix my gravity, you know. I don't know if I can be crushed by my own falling box, but I probably can. Another box up here. I needed that. swung, swing, swung, swing, jump. I should have just waited for it to swing back. I'm an idiot. Oh, I just have to push it in place? Wait, what? I wasn't expecting this! What did I do? Have to ride this, because otherwise I'd fall into a void. Can I not move you? This doesn't work in my favor. Now does it? I think I needed a little bit more. Try pushing it all the way up to the corner. Freeze it. I think that's about as good as we will get, but it looks like that works. Go, 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 go. Yes! Alright, so I'm gonna leave this here. This is actually taking longer than I thought it would. So I will be back tomorrow with the last what? For 11 chapters, I think. Yeah. Or, yeah, there's 11 left. So, we'll be back tomorrow with the end of it. And then from there, we're going to move on to Inside, which is another game created by the same makers. But I hope your Spooktober is going great. If you have any games you'd like to see me play, either for Halloween, or just October in general, or coming up, for November and December as well, please let me know down below. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like or a comment. Let me know, what you think, what I can improve, what I can probably stop doing. I don't know. I'm not good at games. I know this. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you in the next video. But until next time, beware the Shadow Void. Bye!